I'd never seen something like it before. But as soon as I'd been there, I wanted more. Africa got right under my skin, and that's when I felt my life begin. The people I've met and the things I've seen, all now part of my African dreams.
Oh, Meso Africa, oh darling.
I walked by that river, so very wide, I couldn't see to the other side. I saw 30 dolphins by that silver shore, and a single one leaping by the harbor wall. Blazing sunsets in the western sea, from skies as vast as eternity.
Oh, Meso Africa, oh Dali.
I've seen 1,000 horsemen in chainmail, reenacting an ancient tale. I've surfed the river mouth in a giant canoe, when I was just one of an African crew. I've seen slavers' castles, our lasting shame, places of suffering steeped in pain.
Oh, Meso Africa, oh Dali.
City life, people everywhere, color confusion in the warm, wet air. I've walked down a street behind drummers and dancers. I've seen a robber take his chances. I've seen him caught and beaten to death, the terrible corollary of life lived with zest.
Oh, Meso Africa, oh Dali.
This. Days of laughter, nights of bliss, then days of violence and years of pain, death, starvation, again and again. The origin of man, where so much is good, but should be much better if only they could.
Oh, Meso Africa, oh Dali.
Meso Africa, oh Dali.